Howling winds of 130 kilometers an hour just before dawn signaled the arrival of the coldest winter weather in 4 years. The blizzards brought almost 40 centimeters of snow to the Alps and countless snow bunnies out to play. But meteorologists say this is just a taste of what's to come in our snowiest week so far.
I'm rolling it 30 to 60 centimeters by this time next week.
Better.